Okay, I wanted to do a short little video. This is the ISI Nitro. You can see it's right there. And this is using two NO2 cartridges. Nitrogen cartridges, not NO2, sorry. So the manufacturer recommends one, but I think you get much better results using two. This was a batch I just made, and you can see. So you get the cascading effect. It's not bad. It's much better results when you do two like this instead of one. I might do another video with one just to show the difference.